We have a Twitter question from Everyday Citizen. What are the points to stress about the public option? How do we clearly blog about it? How do we talk about it? How do we keep the message simple on it?
I'm glad you asked it. I answered this question once, and I'm going to do it twice, and we'll probably do it three or four more times. This is the most important thing I'm going to say all day. When we frame this debate, it is not about death panels and socialized medicine and all that stuff. And I don't think we want to spend all our time refuting all this, because the people who believe this aren't going to listen to anything we say anyway.
That's right.
The debate is really clear. It's about two things. The first is, are we going to allow the American people to choose for themselves? This is not a debate about whether the single payer is better than the public option or is better than the private health insurance system. Are we going to give the American people a full range of choice? Do they deserve that, or shall we do that ourselves, us politicians, bureaucrats, and insurance companies? That's the first piece. The American people get to choose, or the people in Washington will choose for you. That's the first part. The second part is related. Whose side are you on? The American people have spoken. They want the choice. Are you with the insurance companies who want your money, or are you with the people who pay your salary and sent you there? Because if you're not with the people who pay your salary, what happens to you may be what happens to most employees who don't support their employer.